2 p.m.
Hello and welcome back to my channel. Today we're going on a date. Well, we already started the date earlier in the day. We went around Pasadena. We took pictures with my new camera lens because I wanted to try it out. But I didn't film that part because I am stupid. But we found a lot of like cool art and stuff. So here are those pictures now.
Ooh. Bam, boom, bam. This one, look at that one. Oh my God, bam, boom, whoa, bam.
So where are we going right now, baby?
A cool neighborhood. We're gonna look at houses for no reason.
Oh my God, we're gonna go buy a house. Oh my God.
Oh my God, there's a dog.
Actually, Jared kind of planned it out for us today. We're gonna go to the Griffith Observatory. Now, for those of you who don't know where that is or have never been to LA, it's like this big telescope thing near Hollywood, and you get to see like the skyline and the view of all of LA, blah blah blah, whatever. I don't know how it's been since COVID happened. I haven't been there in a while. We're gonna go on an LA adventure. For those of you who don't know, or this is your first video of me you're watching, Derek and I met during quarantine, so we haven't really gone on many dates, like actual dates around like SoCal, because you know everything's been closed. Even though everything's opening up again, we're still kind of like we don't go out ever, to be honest. So this is our first time kind of like going on a real date to LA and like exploring and stuff together. So it's gonna be really fun. I'm so excited. We got all cute, you know. Enjoy this Los Angeles vlog and come on this journey with us. Hello. Where are we right now?
I have no idea.
We're at the old Los Angeles Zoo. Now it's just kind of like a park for everyone to like eat at. But supposedly it's haunted by lots of different ghosts. I don't know who, but a lot of
animal ghosts.
Yeah, probably. Oh yeah. A lot of like horror YouTubers, they come here and like they do like EVP sessions to try and talk to ghosts and stuff. But yeah, they would put animals in here. Imagine being a lion and just being stuck in here.
I kind of want to go in. You want to go in?
Yeah, you can go in.
Headache. Immediate headache.
Oh, God. Fuck zoos, dude.
He's a tetanus shot. He just climbed this fucking rust.
You wanna go up? See what's inside?
It's okay. Some sacrificial stuff in there as well.
Probably.
Look! There's a cloth.
Yeah, the devil's in there. Let's leave. Mm-hmm. Dude, how did they fit animals in here? They couldn't have. Oh wait, you can go in through there.
Yeah.
How fun.
This is what happened when we threw that kid. Can I say that?
I don't know. Ooh. What?
I'm stepping it.
What is it?
I don't know. Duck.
You okay, Daddy?
Mm-hmm.
Yep. Okay, that was our little detour to the LA Zoo. Old LA Zoo. What the fuck is happening? There's too much happening here. Okay, we're getting food now. At, how do you say it, baby? Mutong Bahay?
Bahay.
Bahay. What does that mean? Come on. Okay, Irina, if you're watching this, just...
It's literally in her Discord. I don't know what it's called.
Translate.
Oh, it's in Abel's Discord. That's what I was talking about.
Yeah, yeah. Oh, Irina's gonna help me translate in the comments.
Yeah, they'd know.
Okay, let's go get some food. Oh my god, if you can smell it in here. Holy shit, it smells so good. Ooh!
I get chips out
here. Look at all the snacks. They have fresh food here.
That's good food, I can't even think.
We got banjo style, Filipino bread. Where is your... Oh. Very good. Dice ube.
Such an M, I forgot what it's fucking called. Really good dice.
Isn't Cebu, that's Covina.
City.
This is from... Bro, I think this is from Cebu City in West Covina, where JD lives. If you don't know what ube is a purple yam in the Philippines. Mainly for desserts.
That starts with an M.
What?
That's cool.
Ooh. Adobo.
Is there more napkins in your glove box?
Yeah.
Are there? I said, is there? Kind of. Idiot.
Eight. Okay, we can share.
You want the first bite?
Oh, look how good that looks.
I know where it is.
I gotta love the dog. Is it good?
It's lukewarm, but yeah.
Okay. What is this? Sig Sig. What is Sig Sig?
I have no idea.
What do you mean?
I have no idea.
You don't know what's in it?
There's onions, peppers. I think it's pork.
This is pork adobo. Forgot to mention. It's just like Filipino pork. He doesn't know what siksik is, I guess. So, I mean, let me know what it is.
I'm pretty sure it's pork. Pork, onions, red onions, and peppers. I'm pretty sure that's it.
Bon appetit! Good morning! Good afternoon! Again! Here is part two of our LA date vlog. Day two.
Somebody.
We didn't go to the Griffith Observatory yesterday because we thought it was closed. And I looked online, said it was open. Only the viewing area is open. The actual like observatory isn't open. So we could have gone, but we were driving all around LA. But yeah, so this is part two of our LA adventure. Are you excited?
Yeah, I'm so
excited. I don't know.
I am. I don't know why you're questioning me.
I've never ridden on this.
I don't even know what the fuck this is.
It's just, it takes you down. Ooh.
Oh, she has the film.
Whee! Oh, this is kind of scary.
Where we die.
No! This is so cool! Oh my god, River. Jesus Christ.
Oh my god,
but it's like $15 per hour to park here. What kind of shit is that?
Yeah, your purple lips.
Okay, the ice cream is pretty good, but it kind of melted. I hope you enjoyed the LA montage. The montage.
Oh my god, they did.
Oh my god, you did. So I'm gonna end the vlog with our little trip here. Here's a view! It's cold up here.
Oh my god. You're showing a lot of stuff.
Wait, why did she give us another box then?
Yeah, we took somebody else's order.
Wait, I want to see him.
What? Is another fork?
How much did he?
He charged me for four.
So how much was that?
17 or something. Well, because I tipped him 50%.
So I lied. We didn't stay at the Griffith Observatory.
Oh, not at all.
Because it was really cold and there was too many people there. Plus, the stairways to get to the telescopes were closed, so there really wasn't any other angles I could get of the city. Which is kind of disappointing. So, we're just gonna go to a random neighborhood in Los Angeles and we're